Okay, here's a song you should be familiar with, Mr. Scary. So let me break that down for you now. I'm just going to play through it and go back and discuss it. Okay, so here we go. The first riff was the opening riff, very simple. This is an F sharp. The chord I would play over that is the F sharp with the open E and the open B, which can also be played up here in the ninth position. Really kind of strange underlying. You can also create the inversion under there with the with your thumb. So again, the riff is. And right there, we've got this little thematic thing that we do with the bar. Again, if you want to put your thumb underneath there, it gives it kind of a seven-string feel. So you get this cool undertone. It's got a little talking part. The next section, a little more detailed, goes into. The trills in there is what's tricky, and you use the pinky, and that's sometimes difficult to learn how to do. So, and again, that's all palm muted to really get that chunky sound. The next thing is the verse section. One guitar will just hold down the F sharp. Thank you. that splash F sharp chord. What the other guitar will do is, actually there's a couple of harmonies on top of this, but the most fundamental one is just the flatted fifth. So we got the... and then back to pedaling, so... then it progresses, it drops down to E. And that's the way it sort of finishes it off. It does that little descending thing off the flatted fifth. Partial chords. Blackmore-ish sort of thing there. Okay, then it modulates up to A flat. Again, it's a very simple chugging underneath. And that's just chromatic. A flat, A sharp, B, back to your F sharp again, into the verse. The pre-chorus, again, very simple, E. Then down a whole step to D, do the same thing. Then accent note on the E, actually a partial, so it's your E and B. Or you can even slide it up and down. And then back to your F sharp. Now we've got a turnaround, B and D sharp. Or D flat, I'm sorry. This is the first breakdown in the song after the first chorus. Guitar all by itself, we've got a break here. This is just a shape, the G, B, D shape, okay? First, second, and pinky. We just take that shape and it reoccurs with a different root. So G, D, A, E, F sharp. So. At that point, we do double stops. The chords under it are D flat, B, A flat, and F sharp. So. And I put this usually on top of it live. I go. Again, double stop, so. And you're back to the verse again. The next section of the song that we'd want to talk about is the solo section, which modulates to A flat. It's played quietly, so it's pretty much muted, volume down. Got into the solo with an F sharp, B, and then D flat. The solo is in D flat. I'll show you the solo progression is D flat, E, D flat, E flat, or A flat, I'm sorry, B, A flat, back to D flat again. And then this time E, A flat, ascend, A, B, D flat, and that's the pattern, so it goes like that. We'll be right back. that's pretty much all the elements of the song.